Yeah, Beaumont on the 4th of May 2023. Looking through the nursery collection. It's probably the best Nyssa sylvatica seedling I've got. Scutagus phainopyrum, seed collected from Dunedin Botanics. It's colouring better here than it does there. Red oak, still a few with colour. Quercus hybrid, probably with between red and pin oak, maybe just pin oak or scarlet oak. Here's a sorbus collected from the Northern Cemetery in Dunedin, with a grant from seed collected there. Fairly sure it's Wilsoniana. A very good colour. Vitis amarensis. It'll be growing along one of the fence lines here. Looking really nice. Fagus grandifolia from America. Got the same as European birch for colour. Sorbus upensis. This little seedling sycamore that was intended for grafting. Sapium japonicum down there. It's the only one I've got. It's just, I've seen it colour a good red orange when I had it in Lawrence. Franklinia alatamaha. It's got some beautiful colour in it. I've never seen it flower, but it's except in books. Tribinia pseudo acacia. I was planning to graft that one. Ace and Agundo still with colour. Japanese maples. Quercus Muhlenbergii. Got some red and orange tints in there. Might improve as it ages, we'll see. The star performer is a hybrid between Acer rubrum and Acer saccharinum called Acer freemani. Just really quite stunning. Got 10 of them and they're all going to stay on site. Can't have too much of that colour, just love it. That's doing quite well for colour too. It's a pear, it's a seedling from a variety called Peekaboo. Very good colour. Amelanchier canadensis seedlings down there, they're beautiful. Japanese maple. It's a little dogwood, probably Cornus cusa. Self-seeded birch down there and a maple grown from seed collected in the Dunedin Botanics, one of the snake barks. This is a very good specimen of Acer platanoides, the Norway maple. I'm not sure whether I got that from Dunedin Botanics or Twizel, but it's quite excellent. Another look at Acer freemani. And that's Styrax japonica. Another of those sorbus collected from Northern Cemetery in Dunedin. Another maple seed grown from Dunedin Botanics. This is sylvatica, quite variable seedlings there. Can't really pass judgment on them until they've been on site for a few years. Red oak
bricks are finished. Spatula Lenta just about to finish its display, which has been quite good. There's a bit of colour in the purple sycamore. Collected that from a tree in Dunedin, which colours a very good yellow with orange tints in autumn. Scarred oaks and Crocus lipsodiales are finished. Interesting form on pseudopanax. There's a crassifolia or ferrix, I'm not sure. Seedling dahlia, bumblebee companions, hijoa, small deciduous azalea, pin oak or scarlet oak or hybrid, and very nice, probably Cornus cusa. One I collected from, or the seed I collected from Dunedin Botanics. Expressus macrocarpa. Got liquid amber warpleston in there and a seedling liquid amber next to it. Could be an Immopula sterile. Seedling cherry, well, it was cerularis rule, the fruiting one. Liquid amber warbleston is quite nice. The seedlings coming on, might be worth keeping as such, or I'll graft onto it. It's Parotia persica, some nice colours in that, and Cercus racemosa, chestnut.